Google just unleashed three AI breakthroughs that fundamentally change what artificial intelligence can actually do, and developers are losing their minds over capabilities nobody saw coming. DeepMind's Sema 2 agent now navigates virtual worlds like it understands physics, planning, and context the same way humans do. A mysterious model inside Google AI Studio is reading 18th century handwritten manuscripts with near-perfect accuracy while solving complex symbolic reasoning problems no AI has cracked before. And Nano Banana 2 leaked with image generation so precise it's putting actual text on whiteboards without breaking a single letter. This isn't incremental progress. This is Google showing us what happens when AI starts actually understanding reality instead of just pattern matching. Let's start with Sema 2 because this thing is wild. DeepMind took their original game-playing agent and gave it something crucial it never had before. Actual reasoning through Gemini. The first version could follow about 600 basic commands across different game worlds. Turn left, climb ladder, open map, that kind of thing. But ask it to complete a multi-step quest and it would hit maybe 30% success rate, while human players average 70. Sema 2 doesn't just follow instructions anymore. It interprets goals, plans sequences, explains its decisions, and checks its own work. DeepMind trained it on human gameplay videos with language descriptions, then had Gemini generate additional labels to fill knowledge gaps. The result? Performance nearly doubled on complex tasks. Here's where it gets interesting. Drop Sema 2 into a game it's never seen before, like Valheim or some random Minecraft mod, and it adapts immediately. It recognizes mining mechanics from one game and applies them to resource gathering in another. In No Man's Sky, without any specific training, it read terrain features, located distress beacons, and planned multi-step missions like a veteran player. The agent handles emojis, multiple languages, sketches, whatever you throw at it. And when DeepMind paired it with their Genie 3 world generator, things got even crazier. Genie creates entire 3D environments from text or images instantly. And Sema 2 jumps in and starts completing objectives like these synthetic worlds are real game levels. But the reasoning breakthrough extends beyond gaming. Mark Humphreys, a historian who usually studies North American archives, discovered something incredible while testing Google AI Studio. During an A/B test, he uploaded handwritten documents from the 1700s. These aren't clean PDFs. We're talking smudged ink, archaic spelling, unclear numbers, shorthand nobody uses anymore. Previous AI models would completely fail on this material. This mysterious new model, which many believe is an early Gemini 3 preview, achieved something extraordinary. In one merchant ledger from 1758, there's an entry about sugar purchases written in confusing shorthand. The numbers look like they could be 14.5, 1.45, or something completely different. The model didn't just transcribe what it saw. It decoded the historical units, converted old currency systems, checked the math against the total, and concluded the correct value was 14 pounds and 5 ounces. It added the proper unit labels itself. Character error rate dropped to 0.5%. Word error rate hit just over 1%. That's roughly one mistake every 200 characters on documents that would challenge professional historians. This isn't trained behavior. The model spontaneously developed symbolic reasoning as an emergent property. People are reporting similar results with chemical formulas, ancient currency conversions, ambiguous dates, technical manuscripts. Google didn't specifically build a symbolic reasoner. They built something that understands context so deeply that reasoning just happens. While everyone was processing that, Nano Banana 2 leaked across multiple platforms. The samples show image generation hitting a completely different level. Text rendering, which breaks every other model, works flawlessly. Full sentences on whiteboards with consistent fonts, proper spacing, perfect alignment. Low-resolution images get remastered into sharp, color-accurate versions. Complex multi-step prompts that would normally require manual editing just work. Marketing teams are looking at banner generation, social media visuals, compositions that currently need hours in Photoshop, all handled instantly. The pattern here is unmistakable. These aren't separate upgrades. Google is systematically moving from pattern recognition to actual understanding. Sema 2 understands spatial relationships and goals. The mystery model understands historical context and mathematical relationships. Nano Banana 2 understands visual composition and text integration. Each system shows intelligence emerging from deeper comprehension rather than better training data. For developers, this changes everything. Game designers get agents that playtest and explore naturally. Historians get tools that read archives nobody could process before. Creative teams get generation that actually follows complex instructions. And this is just what leaked or appeared in limited testing. Google's internal systems are likely months ahead of what we're seeing. The real shock isn't any single capability. It's that all three breakthroughs share the same underlying shift. AI that genuinely comprehends what it's doing instead of sophisticated mimicry. When reasoning, understanding, and creation converge like this, we're watching the foundation for artificial general intelligence taking shape. Google just showed us the blueprint, and honestly, it's arriving faster than anyone predicted. Drop your thoughts below. Hit subscribe and like if you enjoyed the breakdown, and thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.